Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Civil Law Concept. Today I am going to discuss the subject hydraulics, and in this subject we are going to deal the topic hydraulic coefficients. So let's begin the class. There are mainly three kinds of the hydraulic coefficients. First one is the coefficient of contraction, second one is the coefficient of velocity, and third one is the coefficient of discharge. What is coefficient of contraction? Coefficient of contraction is defined as the ratio of actual area to the theoretical area. So what is the actual area and what is theoretical area? Suppose this is the tank and here is the orifice, and liquid, any kind of the liquid is filled in this tank, and liquid is coming out from this orifice in the form of the jet. As we know that at a certain location, generally at a distance of d/2, that is here, this is the diameter of the orifice. So इस टैंक के वॉल से एट ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ डी बाई टू हमको जनरली यहाँ पर वेना कॉन्ट्रैक्टर देखने को मिलता है, और इस वेना कॉन्ट्रैक्टर पर क्या होता है, क्रॉस सेक्शनल एरिया क्या होता है, सबसे मिनिमम होता है. तो इस वेना कॉन्ट्रैक्टर पर जो क्रॉस सेक्शनल एरिया होगा जेट का, डेट इज एक्चुअल एरिया, एंड वॉट एवर द डायमीटर ऑफ दिस ऑरिफिस, एंड इफ यू कैलकुलेट द एरिया ऑफ दिस ऑरिफिस, it is fixed because it is already embedded in this tank. So this area is known as the theoretical area. So when the actual area is divided by the theoretical area, then the value will come out as a constant, that is cc, which is coefficient of contraction. So generally jo coefficient ka average value hota hai, that is 0.64. the another hydraulic coefficient is the coefficient of velocity, that is denoted by cv. What is coefficient of velocity? The coefficient of velocity is defined as the ratio of actual velocity to the theoretical velocity, and the theoretical velocity can be calculated as root over 2gh, where h is the head of the water from the center of the orifice. And the value of the cv, that is coefficient of velocity, varies from 0.95 to 0.99. Now we will talk about the coefficient of discharge. What is the coefficient of discharge? It is denoted by the cd, or we can say c suffix d. Coefficient of discharge is defined as the actual discharge to the ratio of the actual discharge to the theoretical discharge, and the value of that coefficient of discharge is about 0.62. What is the relation between cc, cv and cd? That is coefficient of contraction, coefficient of velocity and the coefficient of discharge. As we have already discussed, the coefficient of discharge is the ratio of the actual discharge to the theoretical discharge. As we know, discharge is equal to cross-sectional area into velocity of the flow. When the cross-sectional area is multiplied by the velocity of the flow, then we will get the discharge. So q actual can be written as actual area into actual velocity divided by theoretical area, that is q theoretical, that is theoretical discharge can be written as theoretical area upon into theoretical velocity. Here the ratio of the actual area to the theoretical area known as the coefficient of contraction, and actual velocity to the theoretical velocity known as the coefficient of velocity. So from here we get the relation coefficient of discharge as coefficient of contraction into coefficient of velocity. Yani coefficient of contraction mein agar coefficient of velocity ko agar hum multiply kar dete hain, then we get the coefficient of discharge. So these are the hydraulic coefficients. Thank you.